Hey YouTube, welcome to Car Crack Arcade. Pumpin' here, still playing some Persona 5 Royal, and this time, looks like I am leaving this place for now. As much as I want to do it in one day, one in-game day, I lack lockpicks. So, leaving, we see what I've actually done. Neat. Thanks for the insight, guys. Now, sadly, every time you come out of a palace, thanks, Sojo. You're an absolute don.
I can feel it.
I think I'm tired, so I think. Oh, no.
I'll go upstairs.
Thanks.
Hey!
Time to clean that.
Well then.
Yep, let's begin.
Oh.
Wow. I certainly appreciate that. I'm going home now. Don't break anything in the store. Get it? Cool. So I can still do things. To be fair, this took me the longest time to realise I can do this. Yay! Of kindness. Look at those pitiful stats. Man, clean up took the rest of your evening. Go to sleep yet. Loser. Okay, here we go. 9, 10, 11. I thought I'd get a girlfriend once I was in high school. Makoto. But not having any luck at all. Is there anything wrong with me? Maybe self-improvement is the answer. Try reading some books. You'll get more than just some knowledge out of them. Cool. Yep. Ooh, makes me sleepy. Yep. Okay. Yep. Books are great!
Oh.
I totally agree. You can apparently read for free. It's called over, so yeah, but then we have to give it. Come on, it's just. It's late fees, and I'll just have the book. Oh, friends to libraries.
Let's get started.
You guys offer great services. So I'm to. Oh, yeah. She helped. Although I can relate to how she felt. Oh, her eyes were devoid of life as they looked upon this sad, helpless world. Oh, fuck's sake.
Try to answer this.
You there. Take a look at this. Between A and B, which line seems longer? The answer is that both they are the same.
This is it.
Yeah, that is correct. Bing, 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 bing. Love this tunes. Yep. Oh, really? Pop Magoon seems kind of smart, doesn't he?
Nice going.
So long to go. Oblivious.
I see.
exciting. So, mate, hit Shibuya. Hit Shibuya first. Definitely hit Shibuya. Ah. Thanks. Like, I need that to be there, I think. Return here whenever you wish. It shall be your own accord. Thanks, Eagle. First things first. Bookstore!
Welcome.
Please. Please. Thank you. Shit, silence for buying books. Crick, cheese. The Fez don't like nerds. Go on, kick me in.
Hey, inmate.
Yeah, what?
I was waiting.
Is it here? When? Some always was like, so you come. How does it feel slipping into an unusual from your usual self? I must have arranged an access point to assist you in coming here directly from the real. Ah, thanks. Well, you know what? I will be thankful because you abused the shit out of that waiter. Let me explain. Can I help you?
We are introducing a new regimen to your rehabilitation in the form of challenge battles. For these trials, we will permit the cognitions of your comrades to fight at your side.
Thank you.
Cry your tears of joy. Depending on your results in combat, you will receive some form of compensation for your efforts.
Doing this later on.
Should you prove successful, there is no doubt that you will be rewarded and strengthened in body and mind. We've even prepared a special stage for you to undergo this part of your rehabilitation. Take this opportunity to demonstrate the furthest reaches of this. Should you wish to attempt this at once, we shall oblige you.
Can we go? Hey, guys!
You certainly seem composed.
Time for some
to be fair, what can I
do?
Ooh, no, it's older than that far.
Not terrible, but not impressive.
Ooh, that'll give me ice.
You okay with this?
Sylvie also gets me ice. But then I lose my incubus, you know what will take. Protect my two weakest ones.
Not terrible, but not impressive.
Weak to wind. Okay, you know what, we can take that.
The skills you'd like to inherit.
Ooh, I can keep my fire.
I wonder.
Nice! Let's do this. Please work, please work, please work, please work, please work, please work! Okay, I think because I can skip it, it means it's gonna work. Ooh, thank you. Ooh, growth one. More experience. I'll take that.
Looks pretty tough.
Kind of. Just be another one. Ooh, a succubus though. Looks pretty tough. Looks like I can get one from that thing.
You can't handle this.
Yeah, that'll do.
You change your mind?
Yep, I have this.
Justine, do you have registration? Are you sure?
Yeah. Never know when you're gonna need it again.
Done already.
What? And with that. No, let's get out of here.
No slacking off.
I got some shit to sell to the gun dealer. Untouchable. Okay, I just want to sell all this stuff.
You should be grateful.
Well, money back on my books at least. Yo, right. Do you have any new?
Which one?
Okay. Anything for Morgan? That's what he's kind of got. No, he's not.
Which one?
No.
Come again.
I'll be back later. Wouldn't you like me more? Okay, so with that. I'm not even gonna try to pronounce that. Ah, this is what I need.
What would you like?
As much of those as I can get. As much as those I can get. Do I need a DVD player? I don't really want a DVD player. Just don't waste the player. I'm never going to use the DVDs.
I have something.
Look. It is. I've noticed. This is a scary cat. Oh no, I can't. Can I do that at night? So, I can do mushroom stuff?
Hey!
Yeah, I can actually get some decent armor. Okay. Another hint is if you do one at a time, you're more likely to get better armor. But, ain't nobody got time for that! So, we'll do it all in one go. Because I haven't got that time. Yen to spend at the moment.
Hey.
Speaking of luck. Yep. Yep, a lot of people think that too. Mona. Additional one. I've got a third. Okay, that's pretty handy. To read now while we're on the train. Charm, proficiency, kindness. Let's go with Art of Charm. The ABC of picking up ladies. Halfway. there's a horror in the background. Hello, hello. Man, we need cash. Sure, but why bring that up now? Well, we can get all sorts of weapons and meds and shit now. But we can't actually buy any without dough. So we'll earn some. Oh, like it's that easy. Get part-time jobs. I know. Do we have to? Oh, shit. Hope you got hit by the church. Yep, sounds like a good idea. Okay, let's go hide out this time.
It's so wet out.
Yep, I know. Let's infiltrate. Okay, let's go. Let's do this, guys. I'm trying to remember how to get to where you go. I think it was that one.
We're here. Let's continue on.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, this is the way. Now we can go down. The burning ring of fire.
Do you think Joker?
Right. This fight is optional because, like every other real seed, it is optional. Hey. I remember being that high up when I left, but hey, whoops. Over there. In the base game, this fight was mandatory, but now this fight's optional. Yep. There you are. Okay, not taking another step. Oh, Persona. It's symbolic. Torn King of Desire.
I don't see a weakness.
Persona!
We do have a new dude.
You meet him up.
Nope. Let's see if ice is your cup of tea. Nope, resistant. Win. Resist. Soup, staring it on. Electric. Nope, but it's that. So we're just gonna do this. Ooh, sweet. I don't remember being this easy. Being a lot tougher. And again, I haven't given it a chance yet. He's shot. Oh god, Ryuji, doing this stuff. Wow! Didn't even touch me! I thought that fight would be more difficult. Maybe if I get in the base game. Oh, I just got really lucky with it being shot. Wow! I was actually ready for a proper fight. To be fair, if I was ready for a proper fight, I would have stocked up on you know. But I didn't. Now we got our third wheel seed. When we fuse all three colours combined, it becomes... still creepy. Crystal of Lust. It's crazy because you are at least better than Teddy. Yeah, everyone hates the way that you say that, you know, gotta go to bed, but you at the moment are my healer. Let me explain. Okay. Now, if I remember right, I can crit this. I am tempted. Oh, that actually does give ability. That's a healing items. So you know, Beauty, time for you to learn some healing. Joker. Wait. So see, on the plot, I have a chest with my name in it somewhere. Man, do I feel heavy. I'm going up.
Chaos Control!
You know what? I ain't gonna Let's go for that. It's actually a pretty good healing item. Watch out. Okay, Yui. Okay, you mean do a complete Yui? Irritable. I gotta be an absolute knob to it, do I? Right then. Lend me your power! Ah, just because I'm on my knees doesn't mean you've won. I can still fight. Fine. I thought I was at the level 3. Guess I'm not. What? What?
We're done here. Let's go. Nice work, team.
Guess I can't tame it after all.
Okay.
Why can't I tame it? Right. Yes, I.
Somewhere.
Should have been tameable. What have I forgotten to do?
I think there's a
seat for it. Yeah, but there's a, oh, that's what I'm looking for. Yeah. Right, so now I probably won't be using this. I might do actually.
Right.
Actually, you know what? This might be a good place to call it a part, actually.
I should write something.
Whew, you know what? Jesus Christ. That was insane. Alright guys, thanks for tuning in. For whoever tunes in. Oh, it's quite a bit of a clean up. But anyway, I will see you guys in the next episode of Persona 5 Royal.